So, prepping an RPM. Let's see if I can get this to work. Last time I tried, it didn't work. Fedora 19 latest. So let's get the source RPM, which is this one here. Sources, copy link location. Let's go there. See, and then cd RPM build. And I guess sources, let's try that, cd sources, cd wget. Let's RPM build BP and does not appear to be a spec file. So yeah, that actually needs to I have no clue how that works, how that's supposed to work. So here, see, for example, set up the necessary files and prepare for building. Run this example, runs you blah 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 up in the So I guess what they're saying is you need to let's go up here. Home. Yeah. So stupid. Sources. I'll just remove all this shit. Move the trash. Extract here. And then just copy all this stuff over again to the, and I can just do this. Copy it. Paste it. And then basically I guess let's just try this. There's we go, I guess, and then cd build. Alas, I'll just remove all this shit. RM, RF, ref, SE ref, and degrift. Alas. SE policy and then cd sources. Try that again and then cd build ls. So here we have the two. So I guess it's two thingies. So if I cd and you'll look for Mozilla, so less Mozilla te, and there you have it. This should be the patched Mozilla file.